Hi everyone. So what I want to talk to you today is how to format a chart here with Google Docs. So I've got a table set up, and what I want to do is I want to take this and I want to turn it into a chart that I can actually look at. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to highlight all of this good stuff right here, and then I'm going to use this little chart button right up here in the toolbar. And when I do that, I get a nice little pop-up window with a whole bunch of options. So what I'm going to do in this case is I'm going to come over here and select a bar chart, because I think that's going to help represent this data well. Now, what's unfortunate here is it looks like all of my columns are the same color, which is not really what I want. So the first thing I'm going to do over here is I'm going to switch rows and columns. I'm going to switch how this is organized. So now I can see that cost here is the bottom, and my product names show up over here with different colors for each of the products. And that's great, but what I really want to be able to do is compare fair trade products with conventional products. So to edit the colors here, what I'm going to do is I'm going to click on this Customize tab. And then what I can do is I can select which column I want to edit. So here with Fair Trade, I'm going to actually change that one to be red, I think. And Fair Trade 2, I'm going to make sure that's the same shade of red. And I'm going to do the same thing for the rest of the products here. Because now what I'm going to end up with is I'm going to end up with a chart where all of my products that are in the same category are colored the same way. That's much better. I like that. So also here I can add a title, as well as I can give the horizontal and vertical axes their names, and I can change their minimum and maximum, which is handy to be able to do. Now to insert this chart into the page, I just click right here on Insert, and then it shows up, ta-da, right there inside of my spreadsheet. Hope this helps. Thanks, everybody.